Now, firefighters used a chainsaw to tear open the roof of a home on fire. You could see the smoke coming and pouring out of that two-story house yesterday in Elk Grove. No injuries were reported, but the fire did leave one family displaced. The cause of it is still under investigation.